You ever wonder why everybody has somebody else except us?
See, Stace, the reason you don't have nobody is the way you dress. Now, you want a man? You know, show a little cleavage or something.
And when's the last time flashing cleavage got you a date?
Oh, so you didn't even have to go there. You're hateful.
Just look around. You notice what I notice?
We're the only black people in here.
No, we're the only fat people in here.
Stay.
I wish you could see what I see. So, tell me, when was the last time you had fun? Real fun. Just let go of all of your inhibitions and live passionately in the moment with no thought for tomorrow.
Never.
Oh yeah, baby, you sick with it?
Child, a brother was hitting it so good. He had me singing a Nigerian national anthem up in the air.
Girl, you crazy.
Oh, you think I'm bullshitting?
Arise, oh compatriots, Nigeria's call, obey to serve our father's land with love and strength and faith.
I don't know what kind of African roots that man put on you to yank you out that stuffy ass shell of yours, but I like it. Dang, Stace. We had to hook up with men visiting all the way from Africa just to get some love.
Who said anything about love? This is a lust thing.
I'm the queen of the world!
You've given us some great intel on the one-niners.
And you pay good money for the things I hear?
Anyone in Spook Street taking it upon themselves to pay back people they think might be rats?
Everyone wants to know who's been talking. Getting the cops to take their houses and shit? It's a good thing I keep my mouth shut.
But Spook Street is in the middle of both killings.
I can't help you.
Sure you can. How much is it gonna cost us?
Money's for one-niner shit only. Spook Street's my blood. I ain't spilling.
You know you're safe here. But you also know that living the way you do, one foot in with the bangers, one foot trying to get out, it's never gonna work.
I got no place to go.
Well, that's what the money's for. It's a big world out there.
Single black mom. I just pick up and move to Beverly Hills.
Staying half in is gonna get you killed.
I'm safe with Spook Street. If I go off on my own, who am I gonna count on?
You think you can count on those assholes? Those guys and their hoes will slash your neck if they found out that you ratted on the one-niners. So it's a done deal, isn't it? He's gonna wear colors, you're gonna wear black to his funeral?
Right here, baby. Everything's gonna be okay.
Oh, my baby. That was my baby.
Oh, he's fine. He's fine. He had a cesarean section. He's resting in the nursery.
What happened?
Well, you had a bad infection. No, but you're gonna be all right.
I don't care about me. Just as long as my baby's healthy.
He really is. He had a little difficulty breathing at first, but he's doing just fine.
That's all I prayed for. This whole pregnancy, all I wanted was a healthy baby.